A multitude of planks, perhaps.
Well done, heroes. Thanks to that potion, I am feeling well again, and my magic is stronger than ever. Your quest is now over. And if the three of you could do me a favor and dream of a place you'd like to go, we can end this story at last.
We'd like to take a look around your amazing memory of the Astral Academy for a while longer.
Then do. It's not as if I have anything to hide.
You know, I don't think that was Celius.
It was a nightmare posing as the prince.
I'm worried it was much cleverer than anything we've encountered so far.
Then we need to find the real prince.
Didn't he mention he was kept in the Academy dungeons during his time here? There.
You're right. Logically, it would be the place where we would find him in his dreams, well.
So, to the dungeons!
Seen enough of this dream?
Oh, you know, we're just looking for the library.
But that's just a memory. Wouldn't you rather I sent you to the real Astral Academy?
Oh, please, we know what you are. Where's Celius?
I am Prince Celius.
Thank you. think I could help?
Pontius, could you try using your dream shield?
I suggest we try a box. And down we go.
Down is good, right? We might find the dungeons.
I'm worried about that nightmare that looks like Celius. He'll be down there as well.
Nothing a few arrows can't fix.
Thank you.
I'd bet a purse of gold our prince is behind this door.
Please, help me!
Don't worry, I will.
After the prince's nightmare ended,